Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In today's video I'm gonna show you how to install and set as default the Samsung Messages app on Samsung phones. So, here I have a Samsung Galaxy S25 Ultra and on this phone I have only the Google Messages app and here there is. And if you want to use the other Messages app from Samsung, you need to download and install. Now, if you go on the Play Store and search for the app here in the top, I will type Samsung Messages and tap search. Here we have some apps, but none of these apps are from Samsung. Let's go to the first one. The icon is almost the same, but this app is not from Samsung and also contains ads. And none of these apps are from Samsung. Now, to download the real Samsung app, you need to go to Galaxy Store. First, you need to have a Samsung account installed to your phone to download from here. And then just tap here on the search bar and type Samsung Messages. And tap search. And here is the real Samsung Messages app. Now, tap here to download. And wait for a few seconds and now it's installed and you can open it from here or you can go on your phone and here there is. Now tap on the app and here allow messages to access your phone log. Tap allow, again allow messages to access your contacts, allow to make and manage phone calls, allow to send and view SMS messages, allow. And now you need to set as default the Samsung Messages app to use all features available in Samsung Messages. For that, just tap OK. And here, now it's checked the Google Messages app and to change it, tap here and tap set as default. And this is the Samsung Messages and you can use it at full potential. Okay. Now also you can add this app on the home screen, push it long on it and tap add to home and you can move it here to have the app closer. Okay, so this was my tutorial for today. I hope to be useful for you and see you to the next. Have a nice day.